You always think of summer hair as easy, kind of sexy. I think a lot of people are doing natural texture, working with the girls' natural texture, so it's not just letting it go, being more free. You know, girls with curly hair leaving it. I think it's very individual. A lot of girls are having haircuts, sort of more shorter hair, less long hair. But I think it's more like just easy hair, not letting more kind of beachy kind of texture.